What do we decide, about that?
Something about purchasing.
It just gives the breakdown of how much the pellets or the packets are, how many packages.
Why don't you read that?
Okay. We got the quote at $632 for 800 packages of mosquito control for standing water. Each package has approximately 15 to 20 individual blocks, and each packet will treat a 10 by 10 square feet.
So if we were to purchase those products, that would be a lot cheaper than having the spraying coming through, correct? How much was the spraying?
$395 each time they spray. And they recommend spraying once a week.
So if we were to get the packets and make those available to the citizens, that would be a good thing.
Yes.
Council? Is there money for spraying? If you want people knocking on the door saying mosquitoes are out of control,
where are we going to come up with the money at?
We come to general fund.
Yes,
where's the mosquito spraying usually come from?
We've not done it since I've been here.
I think that would be maintenance. My question is do we think we can use 800 packages? My second question is, if we bought 800 and we didn't use them, is there an expiration date on them so that we would lose our investment in them?
He said they were good. Generally, they last before you can, you're out of them before they lose their potency. Anywhere from probably 6 months to 8 months.
But we can't go around and put them out. The citizens have to come and get them.
Right.
And are we going to have people come and get
800?
How would you distribute those? Yeah. Well, they disperse them from the county, and they recommend doing like 78 pellets per household or however.
But you got to have standing water to put them in, and not everybody in the city has standing water. I mean, I'm not saying that good. I'm just saying we better think about this. That's
Is there a less amount that we could purchase if we want that's the minimum?
Do we need 800?
That's the minimum that you can purchase.
Could we call maybe some of the other smaller municipalities and ask them if they buy any? Or so, I mean, because Ramona buys for the whole town, so for resources.
Yeah, we contacted Ramona and she's the one that gave us the...
That's what I'm saying, but she buys based on the county's needs, and maybe a smaller municipality like Adale or somebody like that may know of a supplier that we can get a list of now. Or maybe we could partner with another city and
maybe
say, if you buy 400, we'll buy 400 or something like that, so that we don't...
If there's each package that is approximately 15 to 20 individual blocks, and each packet will treat 10 to 10 square feet. That means there's about 800 packages, that's what I'm going to do. 800 10 by 10.
Can we see about purchasing some of them from the county?
Yeah, and Robin said, I mean, she's usually very agreeable to stuff like that.
Yeah, not this time. So we asked and she gave us the source.
She can't get them.
Now,
she recommended that we go to the source.
And we can't spray ourselves, right, because we need to have license and certification to do that. Why don't we call over to Dash tomorrow? Let's find out if they are interested in purchasing, or if not, what they're using for this deer control, and then call to like some of the smaller cities. And then we'll talk about it at our meeting on the 16th. Sounds good with that?
I'm going to have a meeting before the 16th to talk about county.
Yeah, that's all there. Let's see how.
Can you imagine how complicated it is? Because the work session is not a voting session. That meeting would have been all meetings, so you can vote.
You're right. I mean, we have to vote on that anyhow, so. It doesn't matter.
It's a meeting.
You're saying if the work session, we can vote? Is that what you're saying?
So, yeah, Paul? Okay. Let's move on. 4th of July celebration.